I'm Sai Ram, this is Venkat for Sai.com. I am here in Bangalore. I came here for a sales and marketing event. See, this is such a beautiful rainy day here. This is Suryanarayana temple, and one reason why I love this temple, especially because in 2008 when I was in Mumbai, I was continuously remembering the space of Lord Surya. It's called Surya Mandalam, and I was thinking, I am remembering that place and I am having all these gurus, Sai, Sipada Sivalabha, Nasma Saraswati, Swami Samatha, all these gurus of Datta Parampara, and I was remembering as if they are in Surya, Surya's place called Surya Mandalam, and I was chanting their holy name continuously for around 10 to 20 days. And after a week, I mean after these 20 days, I was having some miraculous experiences when I was in Mumbai, and I feel it is a blessing of Lord Surya that I am blessed with a good life, irrespective of all the hardships I am facing. And I love Lord Surya especially because he is the only God whom you can actually see. It is the place of the, it's not the sun, the physical body of sun is not the place of Lord Surya. It is somewhere else, the place where Lord Surya actually resides. But when you worship Lord Surya, when you bow to him, remembering Sai Surya, Sai Surya, Sai Surya, like that, bow to him wholeheartedly 7 times every morning, you will be really surprised to see his blessings are always with you and your family. Om Sai Ram.